I know you may be wondering, what am I doing? How is he doing this? Or is it working with, am I playing my keyboard with battery? Or how am I playing my keyboard? You might be saying, probably it's using battery, probably it's using something to just keep it on just for some few minutes. But no, I am proud to let you know that this is a new product we've been working on for some time now. It's called Pop S1 actually. It's a portable keyboard power supply that takes you about 3 days, 2 days to run your keyboard, play whatever you want to play, how long you want to play it, just enjoy your keyboard, learn how to play, so learn how to play the keyboard, and it will help you, especially as a music instrumentalist, now learning how to play keyboard. Okay, some of you might think yes, it's bluffing, but I'm not. Okay, let's come closer. Now, if you look down, you'll see it's indicating down here. It's indicating that it's plugged to an input-out power outlet. That is because of the way we built the power bank. And this is what is helping, or this is what we'll be using to help many of those Nigerians that starting how to or learning how to play keyboard. And this has proved to be really helpful. Okay, let me prove to you that actually I put up the keyboard and then put up the power outlet, then disconnect. Let's prove now. Keyboard is not running. Now let's see if maybe some of you might guess we are using battery. It's not battery, it's just the power bank. Okay? Let me try to put it on again so you can see it clearly. It's not coming on. So once I put it on and then connect the power bank, okay, and then put the keyboard on, and voila, the keyboard is on. So there's nothing so special about buying batteries that will take you only a few hours, while this can take you, or the PS1, which is Pop S1, can take you 2 days to run your keyboard. I don't think I've charged this since yesterday or the first day. Depends on your usage, sharp. So, and anywhere you go, anywhere you are, play your keyboard, enjoy your keyboard without stress. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to share and comment. If you also have anything you want to ask or you want to place your order, we'll be shipping next month. So I would like you, if you have any order, you can place your comment below. We will get to everyone that needs it, I believe. And needs the power bank. I think that will be that. So don't forget to like, don't forget to share, don't forget to subscribe. Bye.